everybody who braved the weather and made it out today. State of the Net is really kind of a community effort, so I'm really excited that you made it here and that we're ready to go. Jerry created the Internet Education Foundation about 18 years ago with a lot of folks that are in this room to be a neutral platform where every internet stakeholder could come together in good faith and with civility, you know, debate these really important internet issues. And Jerry believed that everybody was an internet stakeholder, even if they didn't realize it. And I think that has borne out over the years to be truer and truer and truer. There are more people coming to State of the Net. There are more people coming to the debates and the discussions about internet policy that probably never would have considered themselves internet stakeholders several years ago. So that vision by Jerry and the founders of the board of the Internet Education Foundation has proven to be more and more true as the years go by.